Welcome back to my channel, guys. Welcome back. Don't mind me, I'm just laying my edges, you know, But today, I'm giving you another Fashion Nova haul. I ordered some stuff a few days ago and they came and I got excited because I order stuff all the time from Fashion Nova and I love it. I love it. So I ordered some stuff from Fashion Nova and I wanted to show you what I got. I actually got like only seven things this time. Seven or eight? We'll see. I got my first outfit. My first thing that I got is basically this top. It's really cute. It's more like a, has like those sides to it and it has like, it looks nice. You know, I can just wear this with like, I'm actually wearing this with pants right now. So you can wear this with pants, you can wear this with like whatever you want to wear with it. It's cute. I like it. Who am I trying to model for? Nobody. Okay, these jeans are called First Pick High Rise Jeans. These are like a dark wash. These ones. And I basically got the same pair of jeans, but in a different color. I got these ones. It's the same one as this, but it's just light wash. Because I don't have enough jeans. And I got this in size 0. And I got this in size 1. They didn't have any size 1s in that one, so I just got 0 because it still fits. Let me just try this on, you know. These do, which I like. Really love it. This is cute. Cute, 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 cute. And on to these jeans. Light wash. I feel like, I don't know which one looks better, this one or this one on me, so we can see which one looks better. Like, it just looks so cute. Like, I love this. Like this. I'll put it on, I'll wear it. This top is called Your Top, Julie Mock. I got this in extra small. So this is cute. I can't wait to try this on. Okay, so another one that I got is this jumpsuit. I love jumpsuits. This jumpsuit is in size extra small, actually. Yeah, this is in size extra small. I really hope it fits me, but actually, now that I have a sewing machine, this is gonna be more easier than it used to be. So I might adjust it, I might play around with it. Yeah, I'll play around with this one. But it's a nice jumpsuit. Has some I have these pants. These pants are so comfortable. Very comfortable. I'm excited mainly to wear these pants because I start like school starting soon, and what else is starting soon? Work. I start work soon, and I need to be dressed professionally or whatever. This is a nice one to like dress up in. Let's go. So I'm gonna go outside and show you guys how it looks. I feel like it looks better outside than inside, because I literally have no light in here. It sucks. Like, it really sucks. So I'ma go outside and show you how all the outfits look from outside. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it. Little baby and I'm back in a Birkin. No 9 to 5, put the work in. You got it, girl. You got it. You the only one I'm trying to make love to. Picking and choosing. They ain't really love you. Running game using. All your stupid exes, they gon' call again. Stupid exes, they gon' call again. Okay, so my sister decided we should go outside and film because my room is boring. There's no light in here. So we went outside, we tried on them clothes. Thank you guys for watching, and make sure you guys subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate you guys subscribing. Make sure you comment and let me know which outfit is your favorite, because I think I liked all of them. I basically loved all of them, so because I'm gonna be switching them up with different outfits. So I loved all of them. They're amazing. Yeah, so I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.